Mama, don't watch me.
Why do you scream like that?
Mama, hold on. Go.
I told you.
I was recording the whole time. Hey guys, it's Queen. I'm back and I'm better, and welcome back to Tasty Tuesdays, where every Tuesday we make, bake, and taste new things. And in today's video, we're gonna be making soft pretzels. So if you wanna know how to make soft pretzels, then please keep watching and let's get on with the video. So first we're gonna start with the active yeast, and what we're gonna be doing is we have 1.5 cup of warm water right here, and we're gonna take 1 tablespoon of sugar and add it to the warm water. Bam. And now we're gonna take 2 teaspoons of yeast and add it to the warm water. Now we're just gonna quickly mix this up. Okay, so now that we've added that to the warm water, we're gonna leave this to the side and wait for it to rise, and we're gonna start with our dry ingredients. Okay, so for the dry ingredients, we are going to be using 4 cups of flour, and in this we're gonna be also putting in 1 teaspoon of salt and 4 tablespoons of butter. So we're just gonna add this in. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, so now we're gonna be pouring the yeast mixture into this bowl, and then we're gonna mix it all together. So we're pouring it in. Okay, so now we're just gonna mix this all together until it becomes a dough. Okay guys, so the dough is done, and now we're just going to cover it with a clean towel and let it sit and rise for 40 to 45 minutes. And you guys can leave it in a warm place like the microwave or somewhere warm. Okay you guys, so the dough is ready and this is what it looks like. And now we're just gonna make the shape of the pretzel. Okay, so we have the dough right here, and you just wanna cut this evenly in between 8 to 10 pieces. And then we're just gonna lay the dough out here, and then we're gonna roll it out, starting from the center all the way till the edges. And we wanna roll it out up to 24 inches. And then we're going to make it into a pretzel shape. Okay, so here's the dough, and we're gonna start rolling it from the center outwards. Now we're just going to take the 2 edges and we're going to pull it like this, and we're going to twist these 2 parts twice, 1 and 2, and we're going to just pinch it from here to make it stick, and that is what our pretzel shape looks like. So I'm just going to do this to the rest of the dough, and then I'll show you guys the final product. Okay, so now we're just gonna preheat the oven to 450 degrees. Okay, so now we have 2 to 3 cups in a separate bowl of hot water, and we're gonna be adding 6 tablespoons of baking soda into this water. Okay, so now we're gonna take the pretzels and we're just gonna dip it into here for 30 seconds. And do this to each pretzel. Okay, so now we just have 1 yolk of an egg, and we're just gonna stir this up. Also guys, don't forget to grease your pan. Okay, so now we're just gonna apply this yolk onto the pretzels. And now we're just gonna sprinkle some sesame seeds all over the pretzels. Okay, so this is our Parmesan mixture, and it has parsley, chili flakes, salt, Parmesan, and you guys can add whatever you want on top if you wanna make yours sweet or whatever. I'm gonna make mine like this garlicky. So I'm just gonna sprinkle this all over. Okay, so now it's ready to be put into the oven. And And now we're just gonna wait 15 minutes for that to bake. Okay, so the pretzels are out of the oven and now we're just gonna brush some melted butter onto the pretzels. Okay, so this is the final product of the pretzels. Delicious, delicious. Okay, so this is what the final product looks like. And I wanna do taste test. Delicious, delicious. So that's it for my video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Join the Queen team because one day we'll be the best team on the internet. And like always, Queens, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, Queens.
I put the new 4Gs on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now a nigga can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip, drip. And straight up by the objects, I'm a big crip. If I got up on a lean, I'ma sip, sip. I run the racks up with my queen, like London and Nip. But I got rich on all these niggas, I didn't forget back. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hopped inside of the Maybach and now I can sit back. These bitches know me now, cause I got them big racks. Cause I'm getting money now, I know you heard that. Young nigga on the corner, bitch, I had to serve crack. Uncle fronted me some peas, had to get them birds back. We came up on dirty money, I gave it a bird back. Cut off the brain and I gave my bitch a new coupe. Either you running y'all gang or your suit, woo. Got a New Orleans bitch, him and that pussy voodoo. And I'm that nigga now, who knew? I put the new 4Gs on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now a nigga can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. I've been waking up to get the money, whoa, whoa. Got a bad bitch ass, tatted, whoa, whoa. Da Vinci to my toes, two twins, I'm fucking them both. I put in new AP, the water like a boat. I was down bad on my dick, what was you niggas, eh? I know you turned your back on me just to get some racks. I seen you swerve back, cause I'm in the black back. New diamonds on me, fuck a flash, this ain't Snapchat. Cause I been getting paid. Yellow diamonds on me look like lemonade. Got my baby mama that new Bentayga. Tryna get a dojo like a sensei, yeah. Rolls Royce umbrellas when I'm in the rain. Mind my business. I got brothers that did the time, I ain't kidding. All these rappers just talk about it, I live it. Going up, I ain't got no sky limit, yeah. I trap into the bloody bottoms, is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now a nigga can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty.